reacts to H2O's superfic acid. Trick about whack and seeds interaction.
When I verbal combat interact, the whack rap format. Crumbsnatcherz counterattack and collapse your booby trap.
Will I come through, breaking down your whole mental structure? If I was an alien, I wouldn't even abduct ya. You beat me to bounce like catching a cow with an A-rap in New York. Even if you had a jockstrap, you still wouldn't have no support. And your lyrics are too many flaws. Your freestyles don't make sense like pressing select for pause. Too many blows from snatches, you steady starts to fall. I rip out your spinal cord so your ass can't stand tall. So you better get used to getting around in a wheelchair. Head on head collision, prevent your vision from you seeing me giving you ass whippings. I speak softly and carry a big stick. Why you think Harry S. Truman and the rest of the government on my dick? Verbal combinations that hit you with left and right hooks make your chin like his last name was Dick. But no relation to Richard, my first degree burns leaves you in ashes. You claim you got the title, but your waves ain't making no splashes. I stare you straight in the eye, which causes a reaction for you to start blinking. I have to paint pictures for telepathy. The niggas so they can see what I'm thinking. Your effort trying to be as open to just pleases me. I'm a gladiator while Cuba been used to referee. But adverbs is always destroying your vocalists and mostly ran by simplicity.
When I verbal combat transforms and reacts to H2O's sulfuric acid, trigger by whack and feed interactions.
When I verbal combat interact the whack rap format, mind benders counterattack and collapse your booby trap.
Yo, who's my next victim? So lyrically I can rip them and strip them of their pride and confidence as they get devoured on the microphone by hypothesis. I tear MCs to pieces with my thesis. It's HYP representing with the crew sheet, making all whack ass rappers sleep for me. When I verbal combat, I snap back and react to all whack advocates who are poster child for whack rap. As hypothesis is tapping into your membrane, I'm educating some and leaving the same unsane. I'm the captain of this verbal mission, but it's not impossible. Yet I'm dishing out dumb knowledge like apostles. Just call me the Egyptian princess of this apparatus. That's been known to change our demographics of your lyrical status.
When our verbal combat transforms and reacts to H2O's sulfuric acid, triggered by whack and seize interactions.
When our verbal combat interacts, the whack rap format, Crumbsnatcherz counterattack and collapse your booby trap.
Yo, my style stay greedy, that's why you MC sound titty. I get rid of crews with the snap of my fingers. Niggas can't stand the rain like misdemeanor. My style's pop MCs, bring them down to the last degree. I start to scream, cause on MCs I got the master key. I discover your girl's anatomy, rip her apart like fatalities. On MCs, don't have no morality. Skills I build and pop like rubberless tires. MCs I murder for hire. Niggas be on a fantasy for Mariah. I desire. Crews think they are the higher players the way I set them on fire. Different parts I spark like isms after dark and rip out MCs hard. I'm a lyrical surgeon the way I rip MCs apart.
When our verbal combat transforms, it reacts to H2O's sulfuric acid, triggered by whack and seize interactions.
When our verbal combat interacts, the whack rap format, mind benders counterattack and collapse your booby trap.
My verbal combat is a menacing action, where whack rappers get put in a lyrical line of fight in an orderly fashion situation. You and my messianic kingdom become part of my cultivation, while I separate your mind from binding like universal meditation. I rack them seeds on their knees like safe working plantations. One of the best kept secrets like modern day Indian reservations. Messiah fought up with lyrics like immune systems, might have saw hesitation. You wanted to know how to tame my flow? Well, here's some designation. Here she is, the superhuman element. I dwell in it. When I drop my threes, I make all opposing crews irrelevant. For the hell of it. My words are truthful, while others are laced from the dashes. And while the elves are shaking the asses, I'm educating the masses. Giving classes on real rhymes that got some scared and pacing. But there's no hope around Kansas, most states and quarantine most for the Haitians. Revelation 14, many things like the coming of Messiah. Who been professoring that you had some of the fire. And the wrath of the liars, and the wax. So listen to my format, prepare for the attack. Embrace when I react to my verbal combat.
When our verbal combat transforms, it reacts to H2O's sulfuric acid, triggered by whack and seize interactions.
When our verbal combat interact, the whack rap format, yo, Mr. Cosmo counterattack and collapse your booby trap.
You can catch noobs up who wearing Timberland boots, and this hip-hop shit I give a hoot so I don't pollute. Crumbs that you react to crutch a factor. You can see Cosmo even had the quorum leaping lens crafters. That's just 30 minutes, I represent 30,000 Michael Cosmo and 50.98 microseconds, and he suggests his ass balky. More perfect strangers tell me because I bought my Tommy Hill shirt from Aldi's. My slang keeps like Luke Hanks since birth. I serve MCs like Lurch.
Great.
MCs have artificial flavors like flavor crystals like glass and tank. Which is a part of your balanced breakfast. You have an ear necklace and still couldn't hear me. I'm a family con 64 and you a simple game of Gallagher. I give niggas English problems and start talking algebra. I compute. I plan to ride my BMX dirt bike to my prime in a birthday suit. When I enter Cypress, MCs don't
shit rhymes that just come, I don't care. I make such watch, go to the village to buy some air. In your division, I'll jump in your position. Make niggas become underwater electricians, you can't compete. I delete your fleet, make niggas who talk shit, put Comex on the ass cheek. So I speak with raps against my volatile verbal combat liquid splats. It's like that.
When our verbal combat transforms, it reacts to H2O, sulfuric acid, trigger by whack and season.
When our verbal combat interacts to whack rap format, Miss Phenom counterattack and collapse your booby trap.
The way I react to my verbal combat is relaxed, but given my new time for minor setbacks, awful scientists can preserve my water reservations. Cause like a time around swift and fluctuate, Phenom's been known to devastate without hesitate. My ram schemes call jihad like in Kuwait. Gorbachev and Bush couldn't push this new world order, which is a destroy and conquer MCs at a drop of a hat. In fact, this is practice daily. Rarely do I encounter females who can hold their own. I got the get down syndrome, and others are prone to challenge me. Always remember who she is and stand for superhuman elements. Stopping MCs within seconds and developing new forms of hydro intelligence. All other information is irrelevant. It's Phenom, the dopest female MC of the century. Clear whole room of background within 3 seconds of my entry. I'm simply equipped with the verbal powers that make crap rhymes take amateur fees. Just call me the phenomenal secret agent. The way I just take phony MCs in my path, not only do I break, but I break back. Phenom's the bomb, so my timers and clocks seem to tick fast. And this systematic diplomat reacts to her verbal combat. It's like that. When our verbal combat transforms, it reacts to H2O, sulfuric acid, triggered by whack and seize interaction.
When our verbal combat interacts to whack rap format, Crumbsnatcherz mind benders, counterattack, collapse your booby trap like that.